The following is a Women's Championship qualifying match. Introducing first, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Kiana James.
Who will be the second woman to enter the field at Stand and Deliver here tonight? Zoe Stark, of course, is headed to Los Angeles to compete in a multi-women ladder match for the NXT Women's title, as was announced by Shawn Michaels earlier tonight. We're looking at Kiana James, who could be competing twice at Stand and Deliver because the NXT Women's Tag Team titles will be on the line as she and Fallon Henley will defend against Alba Fire and Isla Dawn.
And her opponent, Gigi Dolan!
Will it be Gigi Dolan heading to Stand and Deliver, because it is the biggest Stand and Deliver ever, and it takes place on WrestleMania Saturday. Tickets available now at AXS.com on WrestleMania Saturday. Don't miss your chance to be a part of NXT's Stand and Deliver. And when you take a look at Gigi Dolan, book, she was the one left standing last week. Put that final nail in the coffin of Toxic Attraction.
Yes,
how good
indeed.
That must feel.
Yeah, must have felt good. I'm talking about it. Good. Real good. But let me tell you something. This is that championship qualifier. You're talking about distractions. Kiana James has been having a lot of distractions, but Gigi Dolan has been putting all of those distractions behind and moving forward. Oh, yes.
Talk about that triple threat match that took place earlier tonight. I'm still stunned by the actions of Tatum Paxley stabbing Ivy Nile in the back.
How many times I've talked about it? Friends. You don't need friends when you got people like that in your corner, bro. Trust me.
It's very true. And look, Gigi Dolan knows all about being stabbed in the back by her former friend. JC Jane is up, over, shoulders down, near fall. We heard from Jane earlier, but you know, at this point, do the words of JC Jane really affect Gigi Dolan anymore?
Let me tell you something. Gigi, I really think the obstacles, the life that she's led, put her in a position to overcome things
Games
like that.
Behind.
Whoa. And that's what I like about Gigi Dolan. Right now, it's onward and upward. It's the sky's the limit, man. Check her out. She's looking good.
Look at these combination offense here as Dolan that time connects into the cover. Hook of the leg and a near fall. Again, the winner of this match will be the second superstar to advance in the multi-women ladder match for the NXT Women's Championship in Los Angeles. It's Stand and Deliver. Book, is it true that the ladder match is your least favorite match?
And you know what, just because I'm claustrophobic, you know, I'm afraid of heights.
Claustrophobic going to have anything to do with
it? No, I mean, it's just being in that confined space. It's not, you know, one that I really appreciate a lot. But my thing is this, you got to just throw everything out of the window.
Into the cover matches. To advance in the near fall.
Just like a matchup like this, right? Like, you know, I talked about Gigi Dolan and life, those obstacles, being able to go over, around, under. Sometimes you got to go straight through those obstacles, and this is that time right here tonight with Kiana James, a boss.
Both women out here without backup, no one for Gigi Dolan
like
anymore.
And I like that.
Kiana James, there is no Fallon Henley, there is no Brooks Jensen, as we saw, is bending the rules, not breaking them. She gets disqualified, Gigi Dolan would advance. It, but is for Kiana James, she too focused on things outside the ring right now?
Love is in the air, you know, and that's one thing. Passion, ambition don't go together.
Nice puck kicking out. Dolan is starting to rock and roll in this matchup. Look at this strike.
Big shot.
And Dolan now turning things around, turning Dolan inside out into the cover, and another near fall in this matchup.
Gigi Dolan, she's that type. You know, people been telling her she can't do it her whole life. And when people tell you that, what do? You make them a liar. You go out there and make yourself
Shoulders
something
down
special.
One more time. Oh, yes. Near fall. And again, huge opportunity for both these women. But Dolan caught and dropped. Kiana James. And just like that.
What a move.
Ticket to Los Angeles is Gigi Dolan.
Here is your winner, Gigi Dolan
headed to Los Angeles and Stand and Deliver, the second woman to advance in that NXT Women's Championship ladder match. Take a look at some of this action. I mean, Dolan Pat was rocking throughout this matchup. Certainly has put JC Jane in the rearview mirror because she is now fully focused after this.
The guy innovated.
Los Angeles.
Abdominal stretch into a snap. Oh, my goodness.
And becoming the next NXT Women's Champion.